canto pego. Di. Pausa. This is the man himself.
Yeah.
Sylvester Loja.
Thank you, my brother.
Thank you for having me.
Thanks.
A very good evening. But I think I deserve a better round of applause than that. And it's not that I'm begging for claps in the old days, eh? Because you know that got out of style. It's new thing in town now. Are we having a good time?
Yeah.
Lovely. It's always a pleasure to be here. I know a lot of people feel that who's an hour coming to Canada. But here, listen, I've been coming here many, many, many moons before. Some are living born here. Explainer and Poza is the two Calypsonian, the two first Calypsonian who sang on a truck in Toronto with Blue Vengeance. When nobody wasn't singing on truck, we are the people who started singing on the truck. So we go way back. That's a long time. That is when the carnival used to come long way, university. You see, some of you even know that. So we're going to have a good time. I want to start with a song. Long time I could have called song Jesso, but something changed. I had to write down everything now. I used to run up on stage and jump up. Now I had to ask the DJ to pull me up. Something wrong. So here we go. You want to know why I'm watching you? You want to know why I'm scaring you? You want to know why I'm looking you in your face? Just the other day, I hooked on your hand and said, oh, you are so sweet. You're just like something to me. Give me some, give me some, give me some, some of your sweetness. Give me some, give me some, give me some. Some of your nice days, in the morning time, in the evening time, give me all the time, sweetness of the night, sweetness of the time, sweetness of the time. You're looking good, girl, you're looking fine. You're ready out to blow my mind. I only hope that I could get your attention. All the boys in town, they have you surround. All the men I need, dying to kiss your feet. So give me some, give me some, give me some. Some of your sweetness, sweetness. Give me some, give me some, give me some. Some of your nice days, in the morning time, in the evening time, give me all the time, sweetness of the night, sweetness of the time, show us.
Oh, you're so sweet, you sweep me off my feet, you look so fine, you really blow my mind, in the morning time, in the evening time.
So come on, girl, and then we do the own thing. Take a look at me, like you cannot see. Girl, you are so sweet, you've done up me off the feet.
Give me some, give me some, give me some.
Some of your sweetness, sweetness. Give me some, give me some, give me some. Some of your niceness, niceness. In the morning. In the evening time, give me all the time.
Sweetness of the time, sweetness of the time, sweetness of the time.
Hey, hey. The way you walk, the way you go, the way girl, you could chop any man with your smile. You have a body that is so sexy. The way you walk and wine, you send big men out the mind.
Give me some.
Oh, let's say,
give me some. Give me some.
Some of your sweet. Give me some, give me some, give me some. Some of your niceness,
niceness.
In the morning time, in the evening time. Give me all the time. Sweetness of the mind, sweetness of the time, sweetness of the time.
Give me some, give me some, give me some.
Some of your sweetness. Give Steve a wonderful round of applause. Steve, wife Mary, is my second cousin. We are related strongly. Put your hand together, first cousin. You want a Tifa cousin? No, I do. Oh yeah, it's first cousin. She father and my mother is brother and sister, right? A drunk or something? There's Steve's family here. So since we're talking about family, Mr. DJ, can you take it on a little? Family life, I want to sing this song for you because we are family. We are family. You should be thinking from your family. Your intentions really may not be to copulate, but it just might not invent you a need. And you must agree, your family is the master key to the doors of success. Your family, without them you'll only dream of progress. Your life will be unhappy, with heartaches and misery. What an awful state you could be. Without your family, you would never be happy. Without your family, there's a misery. Oh gee, without your family. Without them, you'll only dream of progress. How everybody want to come around. Look here. But don't look for me now I'm blooming. Don't look for me. You should have looked for me when I started. Look for me. Don't look for me now my business fixed. Don't look for me. You should have looked for me when you heard I sing. Look for me. Don't look for me now I have money. Don't look for me. You should have looked for me when I was hungry. Look for me. Don't look for me.
Only sing.
Don't look for me.
No.
Don't look for me. Don't look for me.
They hear women of those. You can't write you alone.
Watch it. Last year when I come and I'm fussing, all my family they disappear quick. I call my friends for a helping hand. Not one of them gave me a response. Now I have good health and things moving sweet.
If you see that,
all of them come stealing the teeth. You see, but don't look for me now I'm blooming. Don't look for me. You should have looked for me when I strutted. Look for me. Don't look for me now my business fixed. Don't look for me. You should have looked for me when you heard I sing. Look for me. Don't look for me now I like money. Don't look for me. You should have looked for me when I was hungry. Look for me.
Let me hear you sing.
Don't look for me.
Jesus.
Don't look for me. Don't look for me.
No.
Don't look for me.
All right.
Hey, 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 hey.
I want to sing this verse. Hear what John and them do.
When I won road match, everything was fine. Every one of them had me on cloud nine. All my friends I have in the USA wouldn't let me walk the street, don't go anywhere. But when the next year come, I didn't want.
If you see them,
my heart. They take up and go. Oh, don't look for me now I'm blooming. Don't look for me. You should have looked for me when I scrunted. Look for me. Don't look for me now my business fixed. Don't look for me. You should have looked for me when you heard I say. Look for me. Don't look for me now I have money. Don't look for me. You should have looked for me when I was hungry.
Let me hear everybody sing.
Don't look for me.
No.
Don't look for me.
No.
Don't look for me. Don't look for me.
Stevie, one second.
Whoa. They thought that I would have stayed just so. No place to live or no place to go. They thought that they alone will prosper. And I would see trouble forever. But the Lord helped me and I'm up again.
So don't come wrong, I'm telling you plain. You see? So don't look for me now,
don't look for me. You should have looked for me when I scrunched. Look for me. Don't look for me now, the business fixed. Don't look for me. You should have looked for me when you heard I say. Look for me. Don't look for me now, I have money. Don't look for me. You should have looked for me when I was hungry.
I want to hear everybody sing.
Don't look for me.
Let me hear you sing.
Don't look for me.
Not now.
Don't look for me.
for me.
Is just 2 weeks ago, the 6th of September, I've celebrated my 75th birthday. I think I deserve a special round of applause. 75th birthday. And in November, if any of you in Trinidad, all you could come up by me in San Grande, just find out where Squanta living, higher up Squanta, because I celebrated my 50th wedding anniversary. Lovely. So we go have a ball, 75 and 50. You say, you see how old I am? 125. Looking good for 125. You know, I'm so.
I want to know the rhythm.
I got to tell them in the ears. Is that DJ? Yes, I'm doing a show. I'm doing a show. It's not about party. This is a show for you. Sometimes you don't need somebody in your life. She jumped in for me and hear what she said. I thought this woman won't go down to hell. I don't buy me car, I don't buy me land. So right now, I don't need no money. I don't build me house and I'm furnishing. So I don't need no man to live with. I have the money and I'd rather be. So I don't need no damn family, but I tell you, sometimes you just need somebody. Someday you won't need somebody. Sometimes you just need somebody. Someday you won't need somebody. Sometimes you just need somebody. You're jumping on the plane and you're going away. Tourists in the USA. Sometimes you write in the Caribbean, playing fiction in all of my life. You're boasting all about your child. I need to tell you both what you're asking why. How you could do what the child could do. But I still have an advice for you, and I tell you, sometimes all you can say is somebody. Someday you're gonna need somebody. Sometimes you just need somebody. Someday you're gonna need somebody. I want to hear you say, sometimes you just need. You're gonna need somebody. Pay some respect. I want to pay respect to Gunny. We have Gunny in the house. I put Gunny on stage some years ago in the Freshwater Yankee tent. After 3 weeks begging me to sing, I didn't know who he was. When I put him on stage, he mashed up the place. Gunny is good. Have a lot of talent. Put your hands on Gunny. You know, a fella in the house, I know a long time ago, we worked together. You know, this guy worked with me, Sugar Aloes, myself, Iowa George. Tantan was the producer. He sang a song called Mash It Up. All you know that?
Yes.
Jason, boy. Jason is in the house. Put your hands together for Jason, man. Nearly mash up Trinidad like him. Yeah, mash it up, nearly mash it up. Yeah. And for a young lady who brought me here 2 years ago to do some para, she is a loving lady. She's like a mother. Last year she heard I was sick in the hospital and she heard I was going to die. I was going to pass out and she nearly flied home to Trinidad and thing. And today is the first day she's seen me since that and she shed tears and wet up my shirt here. But I love it. I love that. Put your hands together for June. She's so sweet. Yeah, man. So with all what's going on in Trinidad, I think this is a deserving song before I get into the back. And I think, well, they like someone that's doing this. All we are singing there, we said, I've got a number. Yes, sing what we want to hear. Yeah. So let me sing the song with all the crime and things going on in Trinidad. I think this is a deserving song. Let us just think about it. Think about what I'm saying. It's uncalled for, all these human lives that waste. It's only war, war, war. Lord, is this the human race? All these weapons of destruction they're inventing. Why don't they stop and do some serious thinking? While there's righteousness in your heart, there will be beauty in your character. And if there's beauty in your character, there will be harmony in the world. Now if there's harmony in the home, there's got to be order in the nation. And when there's order in the nation, there will be peace in the world. Think about it and make this world a better place. Think about it. Think about it. Go for Dunga. Grief and sorrow, here's a family always follow. Lord, is somebody asleep? Why is it we have to fight this bloody war again? It don't seem that if nobody really cares. But if there's righteousness in your heart, there will be beauty in your character. And there's beauty in your character. There will be harmony in the home. Now if there's harmony in the home, there's got to be order in the nation. And when there's order in the nation, there will be peace in the world. Think about it. I'd make this world a better place. Think about it. Think about it. Is it God's will for man to pick up gun and only kill? Or is it just for fun? Man only want to get chance to kill each other. Remember, we are brothers and sisters. So if there's righteousness in your heart, there will be beauty in your character. And if there's beauty in your character, there will be harmony in the home. Now if there's harmony in the home, there's got to be order in the nation. And when there's order in the nation, there will be peace in the world. Think about it, and make this world a better place. Think about it, think about it. Is it so hard to agree on unity? To have total harmony, we
you can continue to live so over and over. All this slaughtering each day of one another. What if there's righteousness in your heart? There will be beauty in your character. And if there's beauty in your character, there will be harmony in the home. Now if there's harmony in the home, there's got to be order in the nation. And when there's order in the nation, there will be peace in the world. Think about it and make this world a better place. Think about it. Think about it. How are you feeling? I'm getting ready to work on some buses here. Thank you. I'm the original bus conductor. I've seen some nice buses here. If you have a bus in here that you don't want me to work on, take your bus out. I'm working on any bus. The original, come. This is a good bus. Come here. You hear Ida's accent first? Where your husband? If they say yeah here, well, I work on the bus. Joan, bring your bus here. Where you going? Joan, sit down now. I'm going and work on some bus here now. So I might come down and put down a work on the bus. Any bus who have a flat tire, all you walk. Everyone of us as a bus conductor, so long I'm working, no promotion coming. Instead I own this budget, want to give me pressure. Since they have women driving, it's with them I'm working. But he have a problem, he don't want me work with them. But he needs a friend, but he want me work with them, not me. I want to work on Ira bus, I want to work on Sarah bus, I want to work on Diane bus, I want to work on not be an Isaac bus, not be a religious bus. I'd rather than bus, and don't work on any one bus. And, Gunny, I ain't working on your bus. Working with the woman, I never had problems. Everything that worked right, from gas to the headlights. They check on the tire, gas, oil, and water. They make sure that the bell is working just as well. But when you work with the men, you always have problems. The boss has come, but you bring the boss on your own. Not me, I want to work on it. I like this boss here. The guy boss, I want to work on it. I want to work on it. I hope your mother here. Not me, I want to show us. I rather let us. I don't work on it. You're gonna see that next thing coming for me. Pump it up. Working with the woman. Pressure. They reach in the workplace. Was it for the last day? That is with the conductor. Got to check in this pattern. To see what was working. They're going to need something. They will check before they leave. To see the bus is there any old bus? But not me, I check it. You see, I want to walk on the bus. I want to walk on the bus. I want to walk on the bus. Joan. I want to walk on Joan. Not me, I'll check bus. Not me, I'll check bus. I'll ride the bus. Not to walk on any bus. And, for people, for people. Not to feel like poser is a foolish fella. Let's think all these women and work with all of them. I don't watch them.
them closely to see who was more kind. It is an old eagle. If it end up and dress up, I will get shot. One and me, I walk in that. You see, I want to walk on. I want to walk on. I want to walk on. That be a nice pass, that be a real shabbas. I'd rather get pass, that you walk on any man pass. Hey.
So this song is for all you women who leave their husband home. You see about the dog and the thing, and come here with somebody and see some, and you don't care who they come with. Because the Cara, the woman I see with you, that's not your wife, I know. So there's a lot of you in here who, and some of the women too, they come by themselves and I see somebody else leaning up by them. So. Anyhow, that ain't our business. We are coming here for that. Eh? Oh, yeah, yeah. Oh, yeah. She's got you baby, but I'm making sure you see. Don't take a remedy. Robbie, since we married, look, you'll never take me to a party. It's always scary. You see, Bobby, baby, I'm going out with Harry. But things are changing. Robbie, I ain't joking. It's not the time for pledging. Look here, we're going to get tough. I'm going to come here. You lost me. My tonight seems just fine. Let me get she said, take out your dinner, wash up the wheels after, put on your pajama, turn off the TV, take off the radio, only for the video. Look, the children in the bed, the red lights in the head, when you're there. Don't worry about me, is your friend Harry taking me to party? You see, I'm going to party tonight. I'm going to party tonight. I can't wait like you. Hold up, hold up. I'm going to be on fire for you. Stick it up. I'm coming back up.
I will break down tonight.
She said tonight. I wonder y'all the ladies singing now. I'm going on. Party tonight. I will break down tonight. Uh-huh. Tonight in the night. She said tonight. Tonight is every night. All you want to hear that verse? Yeah, that's it. Do-do-do-do. She said, put on the apron, clean the baby prom, you better boil the small pan. Come with the building, clean out the kitchen, look the toilet but clean. I know you got quarrel, but it have work to do still. She said, boil the sorrel. It's me, Mary. If you get me angry, I'll make you throw away the posy. I'm going on. I'll go break down tonight. Take a lick, get up, and your life seems just right. She said tonight, tonight, tonight is very nice. Everybody, everybody. I'm going on party tonight. I'll go break down tonight. And your life seems just right. She says the night. And before I say nothing till on your clock. And before I do my final song, we have some things they want to. Something we want to. Bikara, come and tell them what it is you're going to have. I hear you put some conch shell in them bag. You
know good. Hello. How are you doing? All right. We're going and do the prize right now. Because I really don't want the man to slow down. Because with that tempo, nah. Where are you?
Right behind.
All right. Who pulling?
But she don't know how to move along with them boys and them in town. So she ain't back to other body to come and pass for me. So I tell she,
sign
up party. Not a fella, now your head back. Squeeze in my life. When he likes it, you put a groove in. Boom, boom, boom. Ring, ring, ring. Boom, boom. Spirit, boom. Ding, ding, boom. He said, she parents in the country. Don't allow her to go to no party. So this little prank you see, I guess I come out to be fair. A party could be hosted. Don't I'll be in line. So I tell you,
find a party.
I hear all you. Now your head back, squeeze him man. When he lies then, you put a groove in. Boom, 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 boom. If you see the little girl, then she dies fast. While they talking and whining. So I told her,
find a party.
All you give me.
Smoke a party.
Thank you. that you must run something. It's Christmas Day and I am on the way. And when in the kitchen to be bad cheap, what she have the hammer, the lock and key. I keep smelling, lavata. And when I had you, look at that thing. You woman, for what you feel. Take a drink of this. Take a drink of that. Take a drink of this. Take a drink of that. It's Christmas time and I'm very cool. She ain't one for it. Take a drink of this. Take a drink of that. Take a drink of this. Take a drink of that.
Hey!
Christmas when you go by a neighbor, they give you food and then you get liquor. But Sandra, boy, she gave it. And you watch you, you can't get paid. The woman push up to you. Take a drink. Take a drink of that. Take a drink of this. Take a drink of that. It's Christmas time and I'm fancy food. She ain't home for it. Take a drink of this. Take a drink of that. Take a drink of this. Take a drink of that. Boom, boom. Boom, boom. Boom, boom. Take a drink of this.
All this food is
so take a drink of that. Take a drink of this.
Christmas is
take a drink of that.
Would you believe? Would you believe this is the first place of singing a parang song for the Christmas season? The season started already in Trinidad, but they're singing the first parang in Toronto here, right here. Yeah, I think that deserves some claps. Listen, if I feel to sing the next one, are you on the head? It's a DJ, see if you could find Kidem. It's a song for the women. Kidem, anything they want for Christmas? Are you, all the men go walk out now. Who cares? Who cares? All the women? Women? When you watch the carnival band, the majority of people in women. When you watch who's shopping for Christmas, women. Women is good. Thank you. Are you going to go? Are you going to walk online or you? Let me get them when you want. Ladies, all you have to sing it, because them men go, they want to laugh at me when I go out there. So all you have to sing is all your song. Okay?
And
your man gotta go home and do it. Yeah, you like
some in October, some in November, some in December. As the month of June pass, they're thinking about Christmas. They make up a plan and start to around singing. Serena, 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 Serena. This is some Serena. De la mano, all of them get up and start. Serena, Serena, Serena. This is some Serena, de la mano. Some are running daylight, some during the night, some come in full.
while you're sleeping, early on morning, you might be still resting in the air. Right inside your place, no time to waste. They want a kiss. We drinking whiskey right down to Maui. They singing flat, all they want but
Serena, Serena,
Serena, Serena. Yes, it's so Serena. Tell a man who
cries. Serena, Serena,
Serena, Serena. Yes, it's so Serena.
God bless you. Have a Merry Christmas. Amen.